Yes, you know the vibes, man. It's DP215. I'm back with another one to let you know where I'm coming from. Pusha T. Pusha T. I think he's pushing P. That outfit. Unacceptable, filthy bastard. Let me say that. Let me start by saying that. Aside from you being a lyrical beast, aside from that, so I don't want to just drag you. I got to give you your flowers. I got to give you your respect. Because I listened to you. I learned your words. I got inspired by some of the things you said. I can relate to some of the things you said. And I felt like you was the last of the dying breed that stands tall through it all. And you won't let no one persuade you to put on no shit that make you look queerish. Or suspect, or whatever you want to call it. So it looks like Pusha T has bit the bait. He has took a slice of the emasculation pie. Yeah, he's took a slice of it. And I'm like, oh shit, not you too. Come on, Pusha T. You can't be out here pushing Pete, bro. You can't do that. That ain't even you, bro. Like, somebody photoshopped you next to Lil Nas X. I just don't think you was sitting next to Lil Nas X and Queen Latifah at the same time. That wasn't you. Nah, they doing some real good Photoshop. They might have took the head off the dude with the suit, the short suit set, and then put your head on it. This was the same complexion. Was it that? Please tell me that was. Because he put it on his page. So maybe somebody hacked your account. And then, oh, that's too much. Come on, Pusha T. He had to do all that, man. Why you do all that, man? You had the doggy. It was a doggy purse. A doggy purse? That should look like a piggy bank. Respectfully. Yo, you walking around with a piggy bank looking purse. What are you putting in there? Like, what did you put in there? Lipstick? A brush? What are you putting in there? It's for fashion? Then you fucking big bulky boots with high socks. Yo, you look crazy. And your kneecaps was exposed. Yo, it's a blazer. That's supposed to be a suit. When you wear a suit, your legs are supposed to be covered. Why do you have shorts with a blazer on? That is terrible fashion. Terrible. Who told you that was fly? Man, you look like a queer. You know what I mean? Like, what type of shit are you doing? You're supposed to be the streetest of the streetest rappers. The last of the dying breed. And you go entertain these fucking gay people over there. These rich gay people. You know them fashion shows. It's none but gay people. 80%, 85% at least. All gay. You entertaining it. Fuck that bag, man. Keep your integrity. Wow. And you dark skin. So you cut from a cloth. Your exterior expresses a form of masculinity. House niggas be light skinned. Them niggas is soft. You know what I'm saying? Them dudes is soft. They don't know what it's like to be outside as much as dark skinned people do. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we don't bruise easy. We stand tall through it all. Don't break, don't bend, or don't fall.